Are you done it? I'm just gonna fucking connect anyways.
Yeah, it's loading. It's just taking a
connected
little while.
To the universe. Have I been kicked from your server? Oh!
I'm spinning. I guess I click spawn.
Oh, I'm spinning around as well. Could spawn next to each other. Citizen. Don't worry about the tutorial so much. I can.
Oh my god, the people.
Yeah. Hello. This is to me. Is that you?
Yeah. I saw someone else.
Because of the fucking game. Yeah, there's a shopkeeper. It's a bit laggy because I'm streaming.
Yeah, I can tell you your voice is.
Is it actually going bad?
Yeah, it's gesturing a bit. I mean, every now and again it's like packets drop.
Trade peacefully in these races,
or engage in conflict. I'm just watching the intro. Is yours. Be warned, the frontier is not always a safe and peaceful place.
Shadow effects. You like to explore, and you'll set out to discover the secrets. Oh, leave shadows on. Actually, that's quite nice. Maybe you will build an empire. All right, fly. Don't crash.
Maybe you'll build an empire.
Is that where you heard me from?
Yeah. Have you got the space dust on?
I don't know.
You see, like, the big pink space. It's very pretty. We're like in a nebula or something.
No, I haven't got it on. Let me turn it on.
Yeah, turn space clouds on.
Graphics. What the hell is it?
I mean, in the background, like far in the distance, it looks like a nebula.
Bloom effects. Right. Do I want them on?
I don't know. I haven't. I've turned everything like, aside from the bare bone shadows.
I'm gonna turn it on a little bit.
I'm gonna begin building my primitive ship. Call it the SS.
Where was this this effect? I can't draw other galaxies in map. No, let's not do that. Enable shadows. Yeah. That's not it. Apply.
So I'm going to begin building my ship. Now, if you want to have to build your ship, get some distance first.
I've already found that, like, so when you move
don't
forward...
Don't stand next to me when you're doing this, but yeah.
When you move forward, shouldn't you just keep going?
Look, just leave it, yeah? Just, you have thrusters all over yourself, okay? Pay no attention to the fact that there may or may not be acceleration and deceleration with every object in the game.
So where are the planets?
Can you not see those spheres? Well,
yeah, they just look like resources. They don't really look like planets.
No. Okay, there are things there that look like... there are asteroids. And then the ones that look like they've got like an atmosphere around them, I don't know if you can see those, they are planets.
Uh-huh.
They are very far away. I'm telling you that right now. Just because they look close, they are not close. Don't shoot the shopkeeper, for the love of God.
Oh, is that the shopkeeper?
Yeah. Procedural background is what I'm looking for, is it?
This doesn't feel as good as No Man's Sky at the minute.
Oh. Build a ship!
How?
Okay, like I said, get some space from me, like get away from me, because I'm trying
to... In No Man's Sky, I was given a ship.
Sam, get away from my ship. I can see you. I'm in my ship. I'm in that square right now.
How are you in there?
Just get away from my fucking ship.
How are you? That is not a ship.
Look. Just get out. I'm building the ship. That's why. I need my space.
Well, I'm going to build mine.
Okay. So yeah, you go get to a certain distance, right? Don't go too far, obviously. Right, and then press the X button.
Ah, new ship.
Then you name it, and you just... It just sits in front of you, and you get in, and you start building. Right.
Invalid ship name. Sake.
south of
Why is everything I...
Oh, no. Sandwich core.
Right, I'm in my ship.
Yep, now you start building. Actually, I don't want that there.
How?
Yeah. Okay, so you have blocks at the bottom. You see them, right?
Yeah. Is this all I've got?
Oh, actually, sorry. To get into building, you have to press Z. Or are you already in build? Are you already in build mode?
I'm in flight mode.
Yeah. So press Z again.
I'm in build mode.
Okay. So what you do is make sure you build things facing the arrow's direction. Obviously, that arrow means that that's the front of the ship.
Yeah. My front of the ship is pointing towards you.
Do not cover up the core, otherwise you won't be able to get in and you won't be able to see. Later on, you can buy cameras and stuff. But right now, that is your view.
Okay. Right, yeah. So...
What you need to do, before you start placing salvage cannons...
Up. Okay, there we go. Up and down. Okay. A bit weird.
So what you need to do, before you start placing things like salvage modules, those are the cannons, mm-hmm. the laser beams that extract resources, you need to place down a salvage computer and basically wire them up. It's not actually wiring them up, but it does connect. You have to connect them.
Do I need a power reactor module?
Yeah, you can put those on after. You can put it on in any order you want. The power reactors give you power regeneration, basically.
What do I... Vic, there we go. I've put one on. How many do I want? Yeah. Can I put many, many of them on?
It's good to have as many as you can, but obviously that adds more weight, which means you need to put as many thrusters as you can, which requires more power. You see the cycle here, right?
I'm gonna have six.
Nice.
Do I need a thruster module?
Those are to move.
Okay, so yeah. I probably would need some of them.
You probably would, yeah. Also, when
do
you're
I need them on
the
all directions?
Cannons, it doesn't. No. I've never actually known that, to be honest. I'm not gonna lie.
This ship doesn't look much like a ship. It's just a square.
It will be for now.
What have you put on? Salvage modules.
Yeah, I've connected them up to the computer. You'll know yours are connected when you've got like a sort of a purple.
So I need a computer. Do I?
Place the computer first. You've got two of them. You see salvage computer?
Oh, I destroyed a block.
That's fine. It picked it up.
Okay, I put it back. Salvage computer. Yeah, I got two of them.
Yeah, so with that, you need to...
I put them down.
Yeah.
And then a faction module.
Yeah, don't worry about the faction modules. I think those are for when you've actually got a space station, I think. I don't remember too much about this.
And then I just put all 50 of these salvage modules on. Yeah?
Basically, yeah, how salvage modules work is, if they're together, like if they're adjacent,
mm-hmm.
they will be one beam, but stronger. Which is why, I don't know if you can see what I've done here, if you just like fly over to me, not literally fly over, I mean while you're in that spectator mode, just look over at my ship, can you see what I've done?
Yeah.
Okay, so basically, that means I've got four cannons.
Okay, so they have to look out at the front. Okay, I get this.
Yeah, obviously. What are you going to fucking point at? Your fucking ass. Yeah, so essentially, I've got four cannons, but they're really, really powered because they're connected like that. And I just farted. So now we need power reactor modules. I'm not going to need too many, am I?
How do they connect up? Is it just linking blocks together?
What, the power modules?
The or whatever these things are.
The salvage modules, they pat like...
Like they're flashing purple. Is that good?
That means it's connected to the computer, yeah.
Okay.
Normally you have to select the computer, but that's why I said just put the computer down first, and then you've just got the... it's already selected, so it just makes it a bit easier. But obviously in future when you're building larger ships, you're going to have to remember that. Let's put these
My here. Ship is the Nissan Cube.
I don't even know what mine is.
Look at this.
Pizza starter, all right? We just got here. We just got to space. Somehow we got to space without a ship.
What have I got? I got 14 more. Oh, go on then. Let's put another red one. 3, 6, 9, 12. So I'll have two left over.
I got way too many of these. Okay, you know what? Where's the... actually, there's a calculation somewhere.
What have you got way too many of?
A second. Power core thingies. The power reactors.
Ah, just put them all on.
I'm having a bit of trouble with that. I don't want a gigantic ship.
But it's space. Everything can float. do you like my one? That ship.
What is that? You do realise it's going to shoot one big beam?
Yeah.
Actually, it's not even going to be a big beam. It's just going to be a powerful one.
Right at your ship?
You can't salvage my ship, I don't think.
Oh. Okay, I'm going to put some more power cores on there.
At least I should hope not, anyways. But, what the hell? Okay, there was something in here. Thrust, power... Oh, yeah, there we go. So now...
I mean, it is a block-based game, so I might as well make a block-based ship.
You can use wedges eventually. In fact, you've got wedges.
Oh, yeah.
thrusters, by the way, you can just stack them on top of each other. They work just like the beams.
What are these things I'm placing? Oh, power reactors.
My current max speed, 225.
Power... What's my max speed? Where does it say?
There's details on the left. You see that transparent box? Yeah.
So
what you want to pay attention to is your power conservation per power something per second. Which mine is currently at 866, and your power regeneration, which... Okay, third line, you've got power, right? You see that? It should say 50,000 out of 50,000, right?
Yeah.
Okay, and next to it in brackets is how fast you regenerate your power. Okay, and then underneath that, you've got thrust. And just after the first number in thrust, you've got power cons per second. That is how much power you use.
Okay, 66.7.
When you're driving. Is that all the thrusters you've got? You got like one little chody thruster or something? What's going on?
No, I've still got 98 thrusters to put on.
You don't have to put them all on. You just have to put them on.
No. The game gave me them, so I'm going to use them.
Listen. There is a limit which you can change in the server config, but at the moment, I think the limit's...
9 million.
This is not a... what's the word I'm looking for? This is not to scale, but 70 kilometers per hour, I think.
That's a
very slow speed to be going out in space, I know. Right, so...
I've got five... Look at my thing.
Sorry, no, I'm going at 225 meters per second.
Where have you gone?
Sorry, I was just testing out my speed.
You've disappeared.
I'm coming back. I'm over here.
I can't see. Oh, there you are. I can just about see you.
Oh, shit. Break. Okay, I need to add more thrusters. I'm not breaking fast enough. Hello.
Like my ship.
It's a box. It's literally a box. Okay, 1 second. Let me just...
I still haven't put thrusters on this, remember?
Yeah, you're not going to go anywhere with that.
It'd just sink and fall through the bottom of space. It'd say I fell out of the world. I'm just going to fill the back with thrusters. So you don't need thrusters all the way around. You just need them sort of somewhere.
Yeah, I think they
Where did I put them two thrusters? I think they're buried in the middle of the ship.
God damn it.
Is that going to make a difference?
There's only one way to find out. or you'll never find out, one or the other.
I think I'll get them back. And then I'll fill it up with... Oh, actually, I've got two more... modules, I might as well put them... Actually, no, I could put the faction modules in. Ooh. No, I want more power. Power.
Oh, no. What? I need two more of those things.
What things?
power things. Let me see if I can buy some from the shop.
Oh, I've got three. Oh, do you want three?
Mention, if you're next to a shop, press B and you can access their menu.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Ship, here we go.
How much money? Oh, I have 50,000 credits. Oh my god, look at how many credits a shop has.
Yeah, they're pretty rich. This is the trading guild, man. You don't want to fuck with them.
Can we kill the trader and just steal?
No, because then the Federation will come after us.
How will they find us out here?
Thrusters can go anywhere in or on a ship. Their placement doesn't matter. The ship just uses a total number to calculate your thrust. Yeah, that's what I always assumed. At least my last 4 years of playing this game, I should have known that.
Thrust. More power.
Support tools. The support tool. Power supply. No. Power react. You know what? There it is. Oh, there's loads of power reactors in here. But only.
This is going to be the fastest moving cube in space.
We actually got viewers. Hello, Lord Ultron. Not Ultron. Ultron.
Ultron? We've got Ultron here.
I thought it was Ultron. Leave me alone. I'm not wearing my glasses.
How dare you not wear your glasses?
Actually, that's a good point. I'm going to wear my gaming glasses because
I haven't had no issues with my eyes since.
I haven't either.
They've been amazing.
I'm not wearing them either anyway. So. To be fair, I should be wearing these more.
Have you put all your thrusters on?
Yeah. Actually, I think I have. I think I got like two left. I don't know. Let me check. No, I don't think I have. Ah, my glasses are foggy. No. No, I got 27 left. But do I need any more fucking thrusters? Like, shit.
Yes.
Let me just clean these bloody glasses up.
Wait, I've already done a layer down. Oh, I have a bit.
Thrusters at 138 max speed. Oh, so the max speed in the game is, I think, is just set to 225. Meters per second. Still ain't that fast for space.
Have I got enough to go around again? Yeah.
I feel like I've just made these glasses even more foggy, but you know what? It makes space look cooler. right.
Have you notified the space DVLA?
They don't need to know. Right. Do I need more thrusters? Yeah, fuck it. Oh, shit! I got rid of one of my cannons. It's already selected, thank God. I was going to say, I'm never selecting that computer again if I ever get rid of these cannons.
I got 17 more to use. I got 10 more thrusters to use.
Just a little heads up, by the way. Just for now, while we still have noob ships, just avoid the planets.
Go through them. The shopkeeper. Well, no. Is this you, or is this the shop? No, the shopkeeper's come to look at my ship.
I don't think he's actually physically gone to look at your ship.
He said my ship was brilliant.
Did he?
He awarded me 9 million credits.
Oh, look at that. Oh my god! You can actually adjust it. Hang on, what? If you guys are looking to mine, hit M to open the map. What? There's a map? Go to any sector along a yellow orbit as those are asteroids. What? Oh my god, they've actually got a map in this now!
Oh my god, that map's confusing.
It's very confusing.
Is this the world, or is this the world that we've generated?
We're in the center of the galaxy!
Is this just one galaxy? So if we go out of this galaxy...
No, I'm pretty sure it keeps galaxy. Going. I'm pretty sure it keeps going. I should hope it doesn't end here. I mean, I know the galaxy's pretty fucking huge, but...
Wait, I'm looking at these stars. So is each one of these...
What? Oh, God, I zoomed out. Oh, wait, hang on. No. So he said the yellow sectors have the...
I guess the yellow rings in the middle, yeah.
Yellow rings?
There's yellow rings. I can see yellow rings and purple rings.
Oh, go to any sector... There are quadrillions of galaxies. Oh my god.
Is there as many as No Man's Sky? Or apparently
more. Seeing as how No Man's Sky only has, what, like 100 quintillion planets?
Oh yeah, that's planets, isn't it? It's not galaxies.
I've played for a long time. I just haven't... I played for a long time when I started, but I didn't play...
Right, I think my ship's ready for a test run. How do I control the
Each
ship?
Each of the stars you can see in the game is a star, and you can go in that galaxy. 9 quadrillion. Oh my god. Okay, so pick a yellow star.
What was? Oh, E and Q. Oh, Q and E make you go up and down. Okay. Nice to
see. Know. Even that Skylord Luke agrees with me. Starmade's way better than No Man's Sky. You wasted your money, Sam.
It's alright just to play around stuff. I was curious to buy it.
Should have just gone on like porn or something and just satisfied yourself there. That's free at least.
How do I control the ship again? What was the button?
To get back into it.
What? I mean, Z. Build mode. Z.
Yeah.
Right, I mean, flight mode.
Don't touch that thing. Okay, ooh. So.
Okay.
We're going to. Yeah.
I'm moving.
Okay, just a little heads up. If you hold shift, you get to stabilize. Like, you know, you just hold
oh,
still.
Okay, you just stop.
Yeah. right. We're going to find a yellow star.
I'm right behind you. What's wait, shoot?
Is it a yellow star or one of these yellow orbs? What's shoot?
Is that shoot? I turned.
Just left click and you should. Left click or right click? It depends what you do. Right click.
I've just got one beam.
Yeah, okay. When you left click, you do one. Yeah, you do have one beam actually because you've connected them all together.
Is it just
I did
really,
say.
So if I aim at the shop. No.
Don't aim at the shop. Please don't aim at the shop. Otherwise, we have to run and I don't want to like split up now and we don't know where we're going.
Okay, so.
You can set a waypoint in the map to one of the sectors along. An asteroid belt that will give you a marker to
what's this floating around? Let's go see these planets, or are they really far away?
Oh, okay. So this yellow circle here is the asteroid belt.
What was stop? Oh, I got out of my ship. That stopped.
Oh, did the ship stop? Where are you? Where are you?
No. Oh no, the ship's still going, but I'm next to the ship.
I can't see you on my thing. What happened to the old thing where you can?
Oh, I am
your
still
friends?
Moving away.
Where the hell did you go?
I don't know.
What the?
Well, how do I stop again?
Hold shift.
Shift.
Yeah. Where shift. The hell did you go? Come back to the shop so we can.
No, like, I can see properly. You. I can see
oh, there you are. Hello. this fucking square flying towards me. You look like a fucking pancake. Not pancake, sorry. Waffle.
Ooh.
That's it.
Ooh.
Okay, so we're going to go to the. I guess we're going to go to this yellow asteroid belt thing. How are we going to set up exact?
Does it say, like, because in No Man's Sky, it tells you how long it's going to take till you get to the certain place?
Let's target this planet.
It just says it's so many kilometers away.
Plot path to current. Ah, there we go. Okay, so we'll just aim for that and hopefully.
Where?
Just follow me. You might want to try to. I don't, how the hell do you.
Might
track
be quite
a friend,
hard.
I forgot to do that. Is it N? Oh, that yeah. Press N.
N.
And you
yeah.
should be able to track the SS, which is mine. In case you haven't noticed. Also,
do I just click it or something?
Just click on it, and it should say. Oh, I don't know, actually. How long were you guys out of the loop? Well, I've been out of the loop for about a year or two. He's never played it. So I kind of convinced him to play it after he decided to buy No Man's Land. And now he's
your ship is apparently heavier than my ship.
Yeah, my ship has a lot of shit on it.
Mine's a cube.
Oh, thank you. Huh?
Mine's just a cube.
Yeah, that's the bad thing. Oh, hang on. Is it faction? No. Yeah. Cruise. Crew. No, how the hell do you... There's a thing where you get to make like a crew or something? Shit, what am I looking for? Oh, great, now I'm...
Yeah, you're spinning
around. I'm not actually... I'm in the fucking menus right now. I'm trying to figure out how to do this again. Options. Create faction. Here we go. Shut up, all right?
Hello. Hello, mate.
Oh, hello, Chris.
It's Chris.
We're playing
hello.
Starmade.
Huh?
We're playing Star Maid.
Oh yeah, I just got back from work.
Work? What? What are you doing at work?
It's 9 o'clock.
Did you have to turn the servers on and off or something?
No, we've been doing clearing.
Oh, clearing, yeah, from unis and stuff.
DMX 67.
Why did you have to do that?
I've invited you to the faction.
I do an IT support for it.
Oh, well, in case they can't use the website. How do I add you to the faction? Oh.
Press N. No, N. Not N, sorry. N. Actually, yeah, just press N, and at the top it says factions. You see factions like on literally at the top.
Oh, you're right. Streaming.
Yeah, right, we're streaming.
Top. Oh, yeah, OBS says, doesn't it?
Yes.
No, fucking...
Oh, yeah, viewers, that's what I meant.
Language.
I haven't.
Have you not?
No, players neutral.
I could put up that banner saying.
Why are you playing Star Maid?
How do it's I? Amazing. Are you beans?
Juju beans. Yeah.
It's a
how
fad,
do
isn't
I
it?
You're a fad.
How much is it?
£10.
I can't afford it.
What? Fuck right off! You're on your new salary, you prick.
If Chris gets
paid
the
yet, you fuck.
If Chris gets a demo.
What, take a loan? Yeah.
If Chris gets a demo, can he join?
No, I don't think he can.
How do I accept your?
We don't accept demo dwellers in our server.
I'm not playing it.
Have you clicked on faction?
Yeah.
Try clicking on options. Is there anything in there?
I sent you a message.
Oh, I have unread mail. What have you sent me? F4. Wow, that's a really alarming thing. Why did you send me hello? Why? How? What are you sending mail for?
Because I don't know how to join.
It should say.
Send me another invitation. Oh, received invitations. I can see it. Accept.
Okay. Are we ready? Are you ready to blast off into space? We're in
okay,
space.
Okay, so how do I? Okay, yeah, I can see you now.
To be fair, we can see a bunch of asteroids here, but sorry, we'll go to that ring and.
What if I hit you? I just go through you.
You'll push me. You'll physically push me, but you won't do damage. Just kind of drifting into space now.
So these ships are indestructible, apparently.
This way, only if you're not shooting at them, I guess. Right, so we're going to go this way. We've got 18 kilometers.
How long is it going to take?
18 kilometers. Not long at all. We're nearly there. 16 kilometers to go. We're not going directly to the planet, though, so we'll give...
I'm catching up on you. So my ship is faster than your ship.
No, it's not. We're both going at 225 meters
per Nissan second. Cube is faster than your thing.
Sam, you don't have a Nissan Cube.
He wishes he did.
I do have a Nissan Cube.
Okay, hold on. Hold shift. Pause. Break. Don't ram me.
Why do you have a Nissan Cube?
You fucking did it as well, you bastard, didn't you?
I couldn't find the brakes.
God's sake.
Sam, you don't have a Nissan Cube.
Let's keep going.
I
what
do.
Are you playing?
Star Maid.
For goodness sake.
Stop asking and just watch.
So you can make them.
Yeah, you can make anything. Oh my god, I think that's what our goal should be. We should have cars with wheels in space.
Have you seen one of Fares has fucking attached a paramotor to his 360 swing?
No.
I have no idea what you just said.
I see a meteor.
Oh, look at shit, yeah, look at all these.
Shoot them.
Well, that's the point. You kind of have to extract. God damn, that sun is bright. Okay, I'm going to face this way. Look at all the lava. Brake is not strong enough on this thing.
I'm just going up now. I'm going up. I'm going down.
You can't physically go up in space. What are you on about? Where are you?
I've lost you. Stop! There we go.
Okay. So let's just start.
Oh, look at this. It looks like Minecraft sky blocks.
It's better though. It's space blocks.
How much of this can I hold?
1 million units.
I think you can hold. Oh,
can I have the whole? If I just crash into the planet, will it?
It will move. It will actually move.
Or the asteroid.
Don't
or whatever
do
it
that because then you'll be chasing after it. Yeah, you'll be chasing
so
after.
So ships
it.
Don't actually get destroyed.
Not unless you get shot at. Then they'll break block by block.
Apparently you can't be hit by my beam.
Why are you shooting me?
Because you said it. I was curious.
You don't have a gun. You've got a salvage laser. They're two different things.
Which is exactly the same as No Man's Sky.
What do you mean?
You have salvage lasers and stuff in, and then guns.
Yeah, but you've got so many guns in this.
Oh.
It's amazing.
Why does the laser go off every now and again? Oh, because it's got a cooldown, like...
It's got a cooldown, yeah. Didn't used to, but...
I hate cooldowns.
I hate you. Oh, yeah, hold E.
E? Oh!
I think Q, sort of... Oh, God, no, yeah. Oh, gone. There we go. That was quite an experience.
I think Chris should get this game.
I think Chris should get this game.
I'm not getting it again.
But you're making money now. It doesn't matter how much you spent.
I'm not making money and I'm getting... I can get the game.
Yeah. Come on, I'm not making money. And I
Why don't you go on Steam and sell all your... If you sell all of your cards on Steam or whatever it is...
I haven't got any cards on
Steam. Of course you do. Everyone has cards on Steam.
Some. Like, you must have some.
What, they're worth like 2p?
Yeah,
no,
every little helps.
They're worth like 10p each, like on average.
Put one up for £10.
I sold something for like 26 quid on that one. It's like playing, because I got like a really rare gun on TF2.
Did you?
Yeah, sold it for £26.
That was like a game.
It was like a game, was it?
How many?
Then Overwatch came out, and now it's just history.
Can I get some of this yellow stuff?
That's kind of the point.
Oh,
what have you been getting?
Stone.
Have you been? No, you need to get the ores because they're valuable and they sell for loads.
Oh, I just wanted to get rid of this whole thing.
Yeah, no, we'd be here for fucking ever. If we
do we have inventory space?
Yeah, look at... Press I. That's your inventory.
So where's all that stone I just got? Did you not
in
pick up
ground.
Stone?
No.
Maybe not anymore.
Oh, so I've just been wasting...
Oh, no, it's in your hotbar.
In the ground.
If
no,
you press
not.
I, you've got your item hotbar.
It's in the ground.
But when you're on your ship, you've only got your gun hotbar because you'll have like later on. You have multiple computers.
Oh,
like
yeah, okay, I see. I've got 1,163 blocks of stone.
You know what? I've got 1,800, so
oh.
That's not too bad. I've not been trying to mine the stone though, it's just my beams keep fucking passing through everything. Oh, we're starting to lose the viewership now because Chris came in.
Oh, Chris.
Chris. Yeah, it's in the ground.
Oh, it's his microphone.
Yeah.
It's in the ground.
He's not a Chris. Mr. BBC microphone.
Stephen, have you got one as well? Because it sounds like you're on a potato.
You're on a potato.
I don't care. I'm not saying I wasn't on a fucking potato.
Plus, my mic's not that bad. I like to think the fact that I got this mic for about 20 quid three or four years ago.
You know that mic that Tom's got, the condenser, that was £20 for the kit, which is the one I'm probably going to get eventually.
I want his Blue Yeti, is he still keeping that?
No, that's still on Tom's shelf at home.
Is he not going to... I thought he was going to sell that to me, the bastard. What's he doing with it?
I don't know, it's just shelf ornament.
No, I want to buy it!
Oh, Chris, I took the server around Tom's today.
I want people to
yeah, I was playing around with
my
it.
My true luscious voice.
Was ya?
Yeah. You know, we had the issues with the CD drive and all that. I don't actually think that CD drive works. It has power and Windows detects it.
Well, if it has power and Windows detects it, then what's the problem?
But I put a disc into it and it wouldn't read the disc. It doesn't read the disc.
Oh. By the way, that bright orange stuff.
Have you tried putting one of them cleany discs in it? Like to
I don't know,
the laser.
But it just says CD-ROM. Now, would a normal CD work in there?
Be a CD-ROM.
Well, not if it was the CD rewritable.
It is a CD rewritable, but I wasn't writing to it.
Then it should work.
Yeah, it should, but it didn't.
Why don't you just buy a new CD drive for it? They're probably like a fiver.
Well, I've got an external CD drive now. I've got an external Blu-ray writer.
Yeah, but I thought you couldn't boot from...
Ah, yeah. But USB. I tried it, and you could. You can't boot from a USB, but you can boot from a USB CD drive.
Can you?
Yeah.
Oh, Chris, take your charge off.
Maybe that... No. Maybe that's how I set it up originally.
You can just hear it going...
No, because we tried forever to get a USB to boot, and it would not
boot.
No, but
maybe that's how I set it up originally, with a USB CD drive.
Ah, okay, yeah. It just means I've got to buy some CDs.
You know what else you could do, Chris?
What?
You get two mics so that you can charge one without bothering us. Yeah, have you heard it? The buzzing, the one that goes buzz.
I really
don't know what, Stephen. Do you know what, Stephen?
Yeah.
Oh, he's put his webcam on.
May your wish be granted.
No.
Yes.
No.
May your
wish
be granted.
We're streaming, you son of a bitch. This level of quality is not acceptable.
Let me just. Is that better? Is that better?
No, it's worse.
Are you sure? Is that better, Stephen?
Yes. No. Go stop.
You did request another mic. I mean, like, you
I
can't
meant, like
do
a
like that.
Second Corsair.
I don't think I've got anything else I can use as a mic.
Stephen, I'm getting a bit bored of mining lava now.
We can go back to the shop.
And do what?
Why are you mining lava?
Because you said get lava.
No, I said the orange. There's orange stuff that is lava.
Yeah,
and
that's
say get the lava. There's orange ores in the fucking asteroid. Have you been avoiding the ores?
Yeah, I've been getting the lava.
Oh my god. Okay, let's get back to the Oh god, where was that shop actually?
It's about 15 kilometers away.
Oh, I know where it is. Hang on.
Have we got to go? Really? I haven't finished.
Well, when you're ready.
Yeah, I'm bored.
Should we go back to the shop?
Where is it?
Because once we go to the shop, we'll then prepare our ships a bit better. And then, did you just ram the asteroid? You fucking arsehole. All right, are we done then?
Well, yeah, I set up a chain reaction now. That's going to go hit a planet, and a planet's going to hit another planet, and that planet's going to hit another planet, and then we come back in
I don't think that's what asteroids physically do when they hit planets.
Yeah, but, we're going to come back in a week's time, and the whole server will just be bouncing around all over the place.
Nice. Alright, yes. Oi! Jesus Christ! Fucking dick. I didn't even see that coming. Alright, this way. This way. We have 15 kilometers to travel.
Ugh.
It's not that bad. We've got 14 kilometers left.
Get a Pokemon Go app going.
Pokemon Go in space!
Hatch them eggs.
Oh my god, yeah. No, it doesn't work after a certain speed.
Yeah,
I
know.
I've got the cheaty version, by the way. Did I tell you that?
They're banning you. They're banning cheaters permanently now.
From no, what? But I'm being careful.
From what are they banning cheaters?
Pokemon Go.
Oh, you're just a fucking pleb.
You're a fucking pleb.
How have you got... What did you do with the cheaty cheat?
Fake location.
I've tried that, but it didn't work with a fake location app.
Well, I'm the one with the, you know, shit iPhone that can't get any apps, and I seem to have that working.
It's because it's an iPhone.
What?
It's
because of an iPhone that it actually works.
Apple are letting you do that so that they can report back to the developers to ban you. Are you going to stop?
Oh my god, I tried to fucking ram into it, I just bounced right off. That does not move. No matter how hard you hit it. No, don't do that. I'll protect you, shop. Seriously, it's... you do not want to piss off the Federation.
You can. It says you cannot do it anyway.
Oh, okay, good.
What about the shopkeeper?
Okay, so now you're going to want to sell the shit that you got, basically. How do you sell again?
How do you open up the shop?
Press
salty, salty, salty.
Oh, I'm going to sell.
What was the shop?
Ah, here we go. B.
S. B. B. So what do I do? Sell.
Okay, so what you want to do now is you search the item you're looking to sell, like literally in the search bar.
Lava.
And then click on that lava and then hit sell.
I sold one.
You sell an amount of it. Tent. Actually, that reminds me, I should sell my holes. I don't really need the holes.
2,000. I sold it all.
Nice.
Stone.
I'm gonna get rid of that second.
Okay, I've got any stone.
Faction modules. I don't need faction modules.
Oh, that was called. I can hear Carrie Anne.
I can hear Carrie Anne.
I can hear Carrie Anne in the background.
I can hear Carrie Anne louder in the background. Her. Yeah.
It's because I'm using my webcam mic.
Turn off your fucking webcam, like you can.
There we go. Is that better?
That is, well.
Is that fantastic, Stephen?
Telefantastic.
That is fantastic, isn't it?
Telefantastic.
Shall I flick it?
What? No, don't ever ask me that again.
Shall I flick you, Stephen?
No.
Are you sure you don't want flicking?
I'm sure I don't want you flicking me.
I might break my finger if I flick you.
You will.
Steven.
Sam. Why are you...
Do it in crystal HD voice quality.
Nice. Nice, very nice. Damn it.
Get in my belly.
Get in my belly.
I think I've sold everything, maybe.
You sold everything, maybe.
I don't know.
He sold it.
How do I see what I have in my inventory?
By pressing I, as in I for inventory.
How do I sell
usually
this stuff?
How it works. Huh?
I got some other stuff which... Oh my god, I'm spinning now.
Isn't that just the best thing? You just turn around and suddenly you're doing fucking somersaults. Right, what was I?
Right, I've sold enough. I can't be bothered to do anymore.
General
right, now what
holes.
Are we doing?
Just build stuff for your ship.
Like, I sent it onto this sector. What do you mean build stuff? What
well,
can
no, sorry,
I...
not build stuff. Buy stuff to build your ship with.
What can I buy to put on my ship?
You buy glass, you can buy hulls, and then you can buy things like
yeah, but you can't walk around your ship, so what's the point of making it look nice?
Yes, you can. Yes, you can. You obviously create the hallways out of hull, and then you place a gravity unit, a gravity module.
This
and
is...
then you can
yes,
create and then you can create like a
god.
A, you know,
oh well, now I don't know what color hull
don't
I
you
want.
Know anything.
Well then.
Don't you
or
know
shape.
Anything, Sam?
Yeah,
obviously
Sam.
You placed a gravity unit on the flux capacitor with the rocks, alright? It's
with
all
the
about
what?
The rocks.
Wait, with
the
what?
Rocks are very
oh my
important.
God. Oh my god. Now it gives what? Me more options. So I click the colour. Do I want basic? Do I want standard? Do I want advanced? Or do I want crystal?
Okay,
you
basic.
Want a rock.
You want
a rock,
basic,
Sam.
Because basic
you
is
want
cheap.
A rock. You want a rock.
Sam, the difference between all these ones are... Because it's a hole. The difference between
it's
each one
rock,
is
it's a rock, really.
Is there strength? Jesus Christ, Chris.
Is there a rock?
So I want crystal.
Obviously you want a rock.
No, because crystal is way too expensive. You won't get
no, you want crystal. You do want crystal. You want crystal rocks.
Crystal man.
Okay, so
is
I click on basic.
A rock? Is basic a rock, though? No, it's not. Is crystal a rock? Yes,
well,
it is.
I might
you
as well
crystal.
Use these. I might as well use these grey ones up first.
Is it a rock, though?
Oh, fuck off, Chris.
Do you rock, bro?
Can I,
Oi! Hey! Hey, I'm trying to shop, you flipping Flipping heck.
You flipping, flipping, flip.
Right, I think I'm going to go with a nice black, black hull.
I'm going with black and orange, like my chair.
No, we can't go both go for black.
I'm having black and orange.
Well, no, because there's only so much black. It's limited. All the stock's limited. Like, if it runs out here, we have to go fucking miles away to find another shop. Okay, fine. You go with black. I'll go with purple. Oh, there's not enough purple. I don't want to go with brown. The fuck wants brown? Oh, sorry. I'll go with white and...
No, no, white. You go with black.
What? Oh, so you're not going with black now? No, you've already bought it. I can see that you've bought black. Oh, wait, no. Sorry. Yeah, you've bought it all. Why would you do that? Whatever, I'm going with white.
But no, go, you rock, no, you can go orange.
I've already bought the white. I'm going to buy the wedges as well while we're at it. How much money do I have left?
What if I buy them all?
What?
Or do I come in and buy them all?
Please don't.
Rock City, bitch. Rock City, bitch. 10, 10, 20.
Right.
No. 20,
so...
No 10, 10, 20s.
How would you go back into Zed? Ah, yes, I'm learning things now.
But is it a rock, though?
Let's make this cube not a cube anymore.
It's like a magic trick or something.
Abracadabra.
Rock.
Shut up. Cool. So they stack. That's nice. I like that. Well, I'm going to use these grey ones up first. I'm going to use these grey ones up just to enclose this stuff.
Yep, that's it. Enclose the rock.
But did you say you have to have the thing visible to get into the ship?
Yes, but what you can do, obviously, now that we've got money, buy a camera. I don't know what it's called specifically, but it's okay. Yeah, it's literally called camera.
Sam, you have three rocks watching your stream.
That's usually what a cat. Three rocks? Are you calling them rocks?
But yeah,
it's like that Family Guy episode where they're in the multiverse. Hello, Rock Lois. Yes, Rock Peter.
Steven has one rock watching history. Yeah, that's only because I joined it to like.
No. Oh shit! He's left, you bastard.
Chris is
I had
a
five
rock.
Earlier until you came along.
Yeah, but that's because they're not like MOG rocks, you know.
I don't.
Oh, really? Rocks.
The problem is, Steven, I'm more interested in these logic cubes that you can get. I'm not an interior designer like you.
Then get the logic
cubes. Have you no pro mod? Sam, you know Pro Mod?
No.
On Call of Duty. Steven knows about Pro Mod.
Do I?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, was it the one that we downloaded a bunch of weird shit?
Yeah.
And like spent about ages downloading a bunch of weird shit. And now our COD is forever like tainted with some weird shit. I'm pretty sure like every time we load COD 4 it says something like XL Extreme version or some shit like that.
XXX version.
You got a rock, bro. Rock mod.
I am a rock.
Pro rock.
I am an
MLG rock.
MLG rock rock.
Rock series.
Rock city.
Rock city, bitch. Rock city, bitch. 10, 10, 10, 10, 20 chicken rocks, bitch.
Rock land.
10 chicken rocks.
Chicken rocks.
Chicken rocks.
That's a thing now, great.
I'll have 20 chicken rocks, please, and a fucking rock burger.
Next time I go to McDonald's, I'm going to say I want some rock chicken rocks. What do you mean? Chicken nuggets? No, chicken rocks.
Ooh. There we go. Ooh, all right, you know Peter what, Sam? Candy. I'm going to be kind to it, and I'm going to leave 21 shields for you to buy.
21 rocks?
What do the shields do?
I bought... what do you think they do?
Well, I don't know. I've only just played this game.
It's a force shield. So that rather than when you get shot at and your hull will just explode like bit by bit...
Well, which ones do I want? There's shield capacitor, shield drain both. Module, shield supply module,
you need a
shield power computer.
Shield rock module.
You need a shield capacitor and a shield...
And a shield rock.
Do I need all of them? I'm going to buy them all.
Rock shield, bitch. Rock shield, bitch. How many shields need your rock, bitch? Rock
shield.
Wait, why can't I buy any more? It says there's 15 stock, but I can't buy any more.
We will.
Oh.
Have you run out of money? Yeah, you have, haven't you?
Oh, I've only got 14 credits left.
Just go and buy some more rocks.
No, there's some asteroids nearby. Can you see them?
Oh, so there are some rocks nearby.
Yes.
No, I'm going to carry on building my ship.
Go and mine the rocks.
I have no idea what to do with this ship. How do you rotate a block?
Huh?
How do you rotate a block?
Oh, shit. Do you not have the instructions on the bottom left?
Yeah, but I can't be bothered to read them.
Rock city, bitch.
Oh, I'm going to have to read them now for you, you bastard.
It says I can drop one. Does that just drop it into space? Oh, no! No! No, I just dropped them all. I picked them all up again.
You just dropped everything.
I thought it was just drop one, but it dropped everything.
Okay, I'm going to go back into purchasing. Right. Do I need a shield supply computer for my shield systems?
No, you don't.
Supply module. Oh, no, I don't need it, no.
I just dropped a load of stuff and it's gone.
All you need is a shield capacitor as a shield charger. And
did you see that fire at Boomtown?
No.
Yeah, you know that festival called Boomtown, right? There was a massive fire in the car park.
No, Sam, I can see your items.
Where are they?
Get out of your ship.
Look at this, Sam.
How do I get out of the ship?
Right, underneath the ship. Technically underneath it, I guess? Oh. Yeah, there. There you go.
What are they doing under there?
Sam, look at that.
Hold on, I just need to get back in my ship.
By the way, if you see any, like, red arrows in your HUD, run for your dear fucking life.
Why?
Those will be space pirates, and if you can see the red arrow, or any
throw
faint...
rocks at them.
No, if
throw
there's any...
rocks.
Shut up, Chris. If there's any faint, like, rock red... Them. Okay, I'm muting you.
Rocks are better than tomatoes.
Okay, I'm muting him now. Here we go. That's better. Right.
No! No, I just deleted half my ship.
What?
I thought right-clicking... I thought right-clicking rotated stuff. It didn't.
So when do I unmute Chris?
He stopped saying rocks.
No, I know, because I've muted him.
No, but he has stopped saying rocks.
No, I server mute.
Oh.
He's literally not saying anything because you cannot hear him.
Stop pressing right click, you turd! Right.
You'll get used to it, don't worry. Right, so I got the... Did I get the shield capacitor? Yeah, I got the shield recharger, shield capacitors. I'm going to need a lot more power reactors. Power reactor. Get 200 power reactor modules. And I'm going to need power capacitors in this case. So let's get 50 capacitors. Thrusters. I'm going to need more of those if I ever fucking want to move this hunk.
I don't know what I've done to this ship.
There we go. Right, now for guns. How do I want to do these guns? Alright, I'm going to unmute him now. Hello, Chris.
Salty, salty, salty.
I will do it again, I swear.
Well, I can't work out how to rotate stuff, so I'm just going to use blocks for now.
Fair play.
I'm going to make the
cannon barrels.
Press the arrow key.
100 cannon barrels.
$100 billion.
I want $1 million.
Rocks.
I will fucking come down there and hurl a fucking world of fucking rocks for you, right? Woohoo! You know all those rocks you got outside? Wait, you do have rocks outside in your front bit, don't you?
I got plenty of rocks.
Man. No, that's called shingle. Yeah.
You're a shingle.
You're a nigger, but there we go.
Ban this man.
See, Steven's got banned from Twitch.
It's not my Twitch account.
Yeah, but we can. You know, I can still mute you anyway. This time.
You're just gonna have to cut that bit out now.
What, from a live stream?
Yeah, what are you on about?
Don't you stream with a 7-second delay like the BBC?
No. I don't exactly have a whole crew.
So breaking news isn't breaking. It's 7 seconds old breaking.
So you know when they say they're live? Well, that's a lie.
They're not. It relays and then it's...
I'm going to sue the BBC for not being live.
For not being live. What, would you say the BBC is dead? Because I would agree.
I only watch the BBC at the minute for the Olympics, that's it.
By the way, you know if you hold control...
Yeah?
It activates a mouse mode.
Oh yeah, look at that. Mouse mode.
Really good.
Is it?
Yeah, it's really helpful.
What was that? Chris was he shining
this is
his...
how you rotate! This is how you rotate!
Chris was shining his genie bottle.
No, that's polishing my rock, mate.
No, this is how you rotate, Sam. If you hold control, can you see orientation on the right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. That's what you're looking at.
That's it, fam.
Yeah, fam.
Fam-a-lam.
Fam-a-lam-a-lam.
Fam-a-lam-a-lam.
Why is all this in front of your... ship?
What?
What is stuff in front of your ship?
What's stuff in front of my ship? I'm trying to get rid of stuff.
What do you get when
ship?
A black man crosses a zebra crossing?
Looks like part of your ship is here.
Hey, what do you get when a black man crosses a zebra crossing?
I don't know, Chris. What do
me,
you
now
get?
Now you don't. Now you see me, now you don't.
For God's sakes. It's not even... I make no comment.
You did, though.
I didn't.
You said, for God's sakes.
No, that's not the comment I was intending to make.
But you made it.
Oh, I was going to make something worse.
Go on, then.
No. No, I'm cool.
What do you mean, no, no, no?
I
you
remain...
You say you're going to make something worse and then not say it.
I choose to remain unjudged.
Unwhat? Unjudged.
Unjudged.
Okay. The rock's getting in your way again.
Fucking... Oh, just fuck off.
Have you got kidney stones?
No, I do not have kidney stones.
They're close to rocks.
Are they? Yes. I wonder how you'd get that idea. Oh shit, I've got to buy lights from the shop.
No, you don't need lights.
Get lights.
Why?
It gets dark in the ship.
If you've got, like, I haven't got anywhere to go in the ship.
That's what I mean. If you've... Okay, obviously not now then, but, you know... Eventually.
Oh, for God's sake! I deleted something again!
Sam, just throw some rocks overboard. I'm sure it'll be alright.
Okay, let's get some orange lights. No, I mean...
Orange rocks.
Yeah. You're an orange rock. Let's get some yellow lights. Actually, I don't know if that'll be ugly.
Yeah.
Green lights, they look nice.
Yeah.
200 green lights.
I want a flashing strobe light.
200. You might be able to get something. You might be able to set up something like that.
Is this game like
you
Space
know when
engineers?
You read some memes on Facebook? Yeah. And what's they're just that? Like, do you want to just move on with your life? Right. This is what the meme goes, right? The pitch is pretty irrelevant. It's just a some girl. Right. The meme goes, I told him he could stick it anywhere he wanted. Dot, dot, dot. He fucked my mum.
That's the funniest thing I have ever heard in my life.
What happened to Space Engineers? Is no one playing that anymore?
No one's playing
that. There wasn't enough rocks. The game ran out of resources.
Fuck's sake.
Mate, if Minecraft ever ran out of rocks, like, I'm pretty sure there'd be an apocalypse.
A rock apocalypse?
A rapocalypse.
No, I said it.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What if 7 days ran out of rocks?
Then the whole world would collapse. Literally.
When are we playing in 7 days?
And you'd have no arrows.
When are we playing in 7 days?
Okay.
We can't because Steven's salty, salty, salty about it.
Fuck right off. You're the dickheads who actually play like dickheads.
Mate, you are the saltiest motherfucker I've ever seen. Do you want some fucking chips to go with the salt?
I've had enough salt, thank you.
You want some vinegar to go with the salt?
I'll have some vinegar, yeah.
But not from a chip shop because it's not actually vinegar.
What is?
I prefer that kind of vinegar.
You want some ketchup?
Petrol.
Cheese.
Petroleum cheese.
Stephen, what have you built?
What have you done?
This is my core room. I've not built the hole.
Is there a rock though?
There is an island.
What have you?
What? This is a core room.
Where's your other ship?
I've taken it apart.
You've taken it.
Why did you take it apart? You'll see.
So we could have more rocks.
I'm just building around my ship.
It's kind of a long project, I'm not going to lie, but you know.
I need a rock for you. Oh, did you know that Uber is starting to roll out self-driving cabs in America?
Yeah.
Why?
Save money.
They've also started doing what's it called? Delivery services.
Have they?
Courier.
Are they trying to rival Amazon Prime? Because that ain't gonna happen.
Apparently people were just doing it anyways. Apparently people were calling up Uber guys and then they were being like, oh hey, can you just take this to this location? It makes sense. It's no different than, you know, taking a person somewhere.
Well, except the person gets out at the other end and, like, you know, uses their legs.
Yeah. But with this instead, it's going to be mopeds and stuff.
Oh, because that's what we need
more on the road. Yeah.
More fucking idiot fucking delivery moped drivers.
More fucking Vespas out there saving the day.
Do you know what does save the day?
Heroin.
Rocks.
Oh, I'm going to fucking murder you.
Only if it's with a rock.
I will be. Well, see, I'm without sin, so I get to cast the first stone.
What?
Chris?
He who does not possess a rock does not possess the power.
Chris,
I can't remember how it goes, but yeah.
I have a question.
Question time.
Is it related to rocks?
Are you going to be playing Titanfall 2 at the weekend?
But does it have a rock?
Yeah, it has loads.
No, are you going to play the test tech?
Are you going to be playing?
I'm working on Saturday.
Well, it's open. It's tomorrow. Tomorrow, Saturday, Sunday. And
I'm working tomorrow. Sam, let me remind you. Is it Thursday? Holy shit, it's fucking Thursday today.
If you could play it, would you play it?
Well, how many gigabytes is it?
All the gigabytes.
I don't know.
Can I start downloading it now?
Get Harry to do it.
Yeah, but...
You need a certain piece of hardware first.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't then.
Do you even know what we're on about?
Yeah, you need a fucking... scrub fucking console.
No, we're not talking about the Xbox.
Yeah, all consoles are scrubby.
So much power! Unlimited power!
My ship's better than your ship.
This is the inside.
I would concur with that, Sam.
Your ship doesn't even have an inside.
That's why it's better.
No cleaning to do.
Weight reduction, bro.
No, but that's the thing. I'm going to have like a million thrusters, so weight won't even be a thing.
What do you mean weight? Just because you have more thrust, it doesn't mean weight doesn't come into it.
Weight won't be a problem.
No, you said it won't be a thing.
Yeah, as in it won't be a problem.
No.
Thing, as in a situation.
You're a situation.
You're a fucking situation.
Mate, let's not get on about situations now.
I'll fucking give you a situation, you fucking cunt.
And I'll deliver a rock to your anus.
You're a wizard, Stephen.
What?
You're a rock, Harry.
I'm a what?
A rock!
I'm a what?
Wait, is that from that video? The fucking...
the Hagrid Harry Potter video? I'm a wizard.
Not Source Filmmaker, Gary's Mod. One.
Yeah. Stick my dick in the owl. Oh, dear.
There you go, right. Look at that. Look at my core room on the inside.
Where?
Oh, did you hear that? On the inside of my core room.
I'm just going to have a look at your
I'm going to redub a movie and just replace every noun with the word rock.
Can you press it?
Lord of the Rocks. May the rock be with you.
Oh, what about the rock?
Oh, great.
The rock will return. Lord of the Rocks.
I said that, you fucking idiot.
Oh.
The rock. The rock of the ring. Five armies.
XXX rock. Steven, what is this?
Backdoor patrol rock. What?
What is this?
This is my hallway, but that's the little inner room. It's my inner sanctum. Do you like it so far?
How about no. Fast and the Rockiest?
What is it?
What do you mean, what is it? It's a fucking ship!
Doesn't look like one.
Hang on, I'm not fucking done yet, am I? This is like the back end of the ship. This is nowhere near the front.
We should create a new game. We should call it Grand Theft Rock.
Rock Simulator.
Yeah, Rock Simulator.
I'm pretty sure someone has made a Rock Simulator.
I'm getting on the case.
I want to build a ship like this, but I don't...
What, you mean like mine?
Yeah, I don't know how to build a ship like this.
Just start with the core. Start from the core, right? You want a nice, secure core room that doesn't...
I'd like to urge you to check the Discord chat.
So how do you get to your core?
I've got a bridge so far. Can you see what I've done here?
I thought you said this thing had to be open and accessible.
What do you mean?
The thing in the middle. The thing you press on to enter the ship.
It is accessible.
From where?
From inside.
Yeah, but how do you get inside the ship?
Well, once you've sealed at the moment, it's pretty fucking open.
Oh my god, I shit you not, there is a fucking rock simulator on Steam Greenlight.
You can buy actual doors here, which I actually forgot to do, which reminds me.
Oh.
How do you vote for things on Steam Greenlight?
You just tick it, then you just follow it or something.
There's not a fucking button.
Have you got a pet rock?
Where's that reference from?
I'm not sure, but isn't it just a USB rock or something?
I don't know.
It's just a rock with a USB lead on it.
Right, I'm going to buy 10 doors. That way I should have
enough. Right. I have spent the last hour making this ship, and I'm going to delete this ship.
try and make something nice. It doesn't have to be perfect. Obviously, I'm making it big because I had the money to.
My rock ship was nice.
I don't know about that. I don't know something.
Right, so let me get rid of all these thrusters and that. Actually, where have you put your thrusters? You haven't put any on yet.
I haven't put any on yet, but they will be on the outside, like on the back of the ship.
Well, I'll get rid of all my thrusters.
There is green light now on Steam.
Underneath the yellow light.
We all know Sam likes a bit of red light.
Right. Red light's at the top. Right, so got rid of all my thrusters. Let's get rid of these decoration squares. Can we make a new currency?
What do you mean, can we make a new currency?
Rock currency.
I don't think that's a thing.
Yeah. Collect another, you collect 1,000 rocks and you
there's
get a,
no,
you get a big
no
rock.
There's no button to fucking green light this game.
There should be a follow button, Grace, or a subscribe button.
There isn't one.
Just add it to your basket.
I know there used to be, but I can't find it.
Oh.
Add to collection.
I don't know about that, but maybe.
I thought that was mods.
Doesn't look like you've got any collections.
No, because I'm trying to add one.
How do I add it?
Ah, so that was where the missing power module went.
Toblerone.
So if I have a room of power.
Oh shit! The game has already been greenlit by the community. That's why.
Thank you,
Twerk. Oh my god. This game's coming to Steam.
Which one? The Rock game?
Yeah.
Oh, for God's sake.
Does it say how much it is?
No, not yet.
Can I sell these? It's
coming to PC, Mac, and Linux. Oh shit, it's a fucking multiplayer game.
What? How do you multiplayer a Rock game?
I don't know.
What's that saying? Oh, actually, I don't know what it's like saying.
I don't know how many
of them top the last comment that someone's put is, why the fuck you upvote this shit? It's a fucking mobile game. So the next one down is, someone throw this nigger out the window.
Holy shit.
And then, what the fuck is going on with you people?
Has this game actually got like an alpha or something? Or has it just been green lighted?
Green lit.
Lighted.
Sam, can you see that thing there? If you look at my ship at the back,
yeah,
there's like a weird shutter looking thing. That's a door.
Where? I'm coming up.
At the very back of my ship right now. That's going to be like the entrance hatch.
Where?
At the very
Which one's
back
the back?
Of my ship.
Is this
the red part. The red part. So there's like a shutter thing. It's called a plex door. You activate it and it'll turn on.
Okay.
And now I'm about to add something here. You might want to try it out if you want to give it a go. I don't know if you're actually in your ship or...
No, I'm on your ship.
I mean, are you actually physically there or...
Well, I'm going back to my ship now if I can find it. My cube. Not that I can call this a ship anymore. Oh dear. Right, what did I want to buy? I wanted to buy some more reactors.
That reminds me, I need to push myself a bit forward. I got no thrust! Damn it! I need to add like
modules.
One thruster here.
I'm going to buy as many as I can.
Where are my thrusters? Here we go. Check one.
Oh my god, can you register on the website to get the alpha? Let me do that.
Well, I've got some more power blocks. Let's make a...
Oh, what? You need a registration code?
By the way, whenever you're ready, I'm ready to take a break from this.
Are you?
How do you
get
a registration code?
Can I invite you to help me build my ship, or do I have to build it?
You have to build it.
Oh, dear.
You know what? I do need to go shower, so...
Do you?
Yeah, I'm trying to shower at night now. So that I can wake up later in the morning. it's going well so far. Testing out my odor. This was trial one, trial week one of the thing. So yeah. Yep.
So you're
anyways,
going?
Just leave the server on and I'll be on and off anyways. Because this game is very addictive.
All right. Well, I might go get some food and stuff.
It's like 10
I'm gonna go get some ice cream. When I say food. When I say food, I mean ice cream, just snacky.
But even that's not healthy. What are you doing?
Snacky. So I need to.
Look. Do you want to know the minimum system requirements?
What?
For the Rock game.
Is it Titan X?
No. I'll tell you the recommended, actually. You need Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 8.1, and it needs to be 64-bit.
That's too much.
You need a graphics card with 512 megabytes of memory.
Oh, I don't know about that.
You need an Intel i5 at 2 gigahertz or better.
What about Xeons?
4 gigs of RAM.
Do you think that server you gave me would work?
And you need 1 gig of HDD storage space for save files. In parentheses.
Right, I'm going to delete most of my ship, and then tomorrow I am going to... Well, I'm going to plan it out on paper,
look at the rock
maybe
game.
Tonight.
Right.
I will. I just
have to urge you, Sam. Do not knock my ship away when you're playing.
I'm not. I'm gonna take the raid. Take away the rest of my ship.
One YouTube video.
Okay. Take away the rest of my ship, and then I'm going to rebuild it tomorrow.
Yeah.
Once if Titanfall 2 is not out. otherwise, I'd be playing that.
Yeah. Yeah. I ordered Ratchet and Clank on the PS4
I'm going to see. I'm going to try and plan this out on paper. So I've got my cube. I'm going to leave that cube there because that's my starting point.
Planning on paper never worked.
I know it's not because I can't draw. I just draw something and then be like, scribble, scribble, scribble. Actually, Minecraft. I might go build it in Minecraft.
But then you'll accidentally delete the world.
No, I'm going to do it in a local game.
Yeah, you'll delete the world.
No, I won't. I'm going to build it on Minecraft, like maybe tonight, possibly, in the early hours of the morning, and then sort of take screenshots of it and then just come in here and build it. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go to Minecraft because Minecraft's a bit easier than playing in this weird flying around. So,
fair play.
Plan. I'm going to build the ship in Minecraft. I'm going to build the ship at some point tomorrow, possibly, if Titanfall's not out. Otherwise, I will be streaming Titanfall.
Yeah, fair enough.
So that is my plan.
I'll be PS4 streaming it.
Well, obviously, because it's on a console.
I mean, like, PS4 streaming it.
Ah. Oh, do you know what's good about OBS now?
It's on the PS4.
No. You know my capture card? I used to have to use the software.
Yeah.
And then I have to capture the window and crop the window down, and then you lose quality.
Yeah.
It now works directly with OBS.
Nice.
I know. Right. You're right. Off. I'm off.
I am off. See ya.
Thanks for everyone who has been watching.
I've already shut mine.
But yeah, well, I'm still on. I'm just doing goodbyes. Right.
Bye, faggots.
Oh, that's not very nice.
Ha! I ruined your stream. Ha! Bye.
Bye. So yeah. Thank you for watching today. I will be doing more of this, guaranteed. I'm going to go off and plan some of it first, though, so I've actually got some stuff to do, and you don't have to sit here watching me just mess around. But yeah, if you want to keep watching, then follow, and then you get notified when I'm live. So yes, until another time, see you all later.